Hello, it's Mad Science. Today we will get to know scorpions is a little better. Will they be able to get along with each other in the same terrarium? Will they attack each other? Interesting, let's go then. The video is an informative one and does not call for violence. The video demonstrates the peculiarities of keeping scorpions at home and shows their typical behavior in various situations. First, we need to prepare a terrarium. Put sand into it to create comfortable conditions for future tenants. Initially we had only one scorpion, but later a second one appeared, but belonged to the same species. They only slightly different size. If the sex of the scorpion is different, then in the future we may be able to get their offspring. Do you know how to distinguish a male scorpion from a female? If yes, write it in the comments. When handling scorpions, it is necessary to observe precautions. Some people take them by hand, but these can be dangerous. It is better to use such special tweezers. Don't forget that scorpions can move really fast. Once we let him out in the apartment and barely managed to catch him. An interesting feature of scorpion, their eyes. In total, there can be from 2 to 8 eyes. Some species of scorpions can shoot with their poison for quite considerable distances, up to 1 meter. Let's return to our scorpion. As you probably noticed, he just caught the cricket. For some reason, he is barely interested in bigger insects, although they are included in its basic diet. An interesting characteristic feature of the behavior of the scorpion is aggression at the sight of a regular paintbrush. For some reason, in the paintbrush he sees either a threat or a victim and tries to sting it in every possible way. For example, like right now. Look carefully. We should note that earlier our scorpion had already met a mantis, a huge Australian stick insect, crayfish, etc. The most dramatic meeting was with the mantis. The latter tried to attack, but the scorpion successfully grabbed it with its claws, not allowing it to come close. As for the Australian chopstick, the scorpion was very careful with it because of its appearance and size. However, he is harmless and cannot hurt a scorpion in any way. By the way, it turned out that the Australian chopstick is a female. She has already laid eggs. If you want to see how little Australian stick insects are born, write "I want" in the comments. We turn to the most important thing. What will happen if there are two scorpions in one terrarium? At first, they didn't react to each other. Later, their behavior changed, not their posters. In particular, on the highly raised head. Most likely, this is an element of intimidation of the enemy, a demonstration of the strength. Nothing happens for a long time. The scorpions either practically did not move or walked in different parts of the terrarium without coming close to the forced neighbor. At some point we thought that they would be able to coexist peacefully in one terrarium, but then one of the scorpions moved towards the other with obvious hostile intentions. His royal appearance told about impending aggression. It is noteworthy that a smaller scorpion attacked a bigger one. See how he tries to sting his opponent, pulling the tail forward. Both scorpions belong to the same species. Perhaps they are both males and they simply didn't want to share the territory. Such confrontations in the world of wildlife are absolutely normal. Look, when fighting, scorpions actively use both claws in the stings. However, they do not succeed in stinging the enemy, since their bodies are covered with a sufficiently strong chitin shell. Totally involved in the fight, scorpions forgot everything else. Look, beetles are running right near them, but nobody pays attention to this food. Of course, soon we interned and separated our rivals. Each of them went to his own terrarium. Want to know more about the behavior of scorpions? Then like the video. What names would you give to these scorpions? Write your ideas in the comments. That's all for today. If you are interested, do not forget to like and share the video with friends. Do not want to miss the new releases about the life of wildlife. Subscribe to the channel and press the bell. It was Mad Science Channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Oh, and all together, из России с любовью. From Russia with love. And guys, one new word. Big eggs. Big eggs. Большие яйца. The guy with big X. Парень с большими яйцами.